My name is Bertrand Guillonot. I am the chief of the Department of Urology at Diakonès Croix Saint-Simon Hospital. It's a brand new program built about 7 years ago in this totally renovated hospital in the east side of Paris. We have two major fields in our practice. First one is oncology, surgical oncology, and the second one is reconstructive and functional urology. And they are all matching together, working well, because sometimes we need both sides of urology for the well-being of our patients.
I am a pathologist for 15 years now, specialized in GU pathology, which is genitourinary pathology. Without pathology, they wouldn't have any diagnosis. And pathology is getting more and more important during these last years because with all the molecular findings, you have to superpose them to what we find under the microscope. And we really have a very important part to play in decision-making of patients' treatment. I have learned from my collaboration with urologists a lot of things, because you have to be very pragmatic if you work with clinicians, because you cannot say it could be white, it could be black. You have to say it is white or it is black, because they have to treat patients right behind. So you have to know very well your classifications. You have to know very well what kind of diagnosis is really important for the clinicians to be able to treat the patients behind.
So I think that really in 2018, we have to bear in mind that a real multidisciplinary approach to treat prostate cancer is mandatory. And the efforts that Bertrand Guillonot has put in this is remarkable, because he put together a panel of experts with experience in treating prostate cancer, and patients will feel much more informed about the different options they may have in taking care of their cancers. The advantage that surgery may represent in the treatment of prostate cancer are of course linked to the fact that you will get a definitive pathology of the piece that has been taken by the surgeon, and this is of course of paramount importance if you have to plan a post-surgery treatment, an adjuvant treatment. And indeed, patients may be sensible to this. They would ask you, are you sure that my disease is really what appears on the pre-treatment staging? And so surgery is for sure the only procedure that will give you the final definitive extent of the disease.
My name is Daniele Panarello. I'm an Italian resident, and I'm spending here 1 year for a surgical fellowship. In the past 11 months that I spent here, I increased my ability in the minimal invasive surgery in the uro-oncology field. I especially dedicated my period in prostate cancer and kidney cancer.
So during my residency, I learned a lot of robot surgery, but here the main advantage is we can learn the laparoscopic surgery, especially the prostate cancer surgery by laparoscopy. And it's very seldom to see such huge case of this kind of surgery with laparoscopic.
There are more and more patients that want to be operated in this center. The future of the department is growing. I think that it will be a good experience for fellows, for residents, to do a period in this hospital.
I see great opportunities in this team, because Bertrand Guillonot is a very well-known urologist who has the capability of attracting young and motivated urologists, not only from France, but a little bit from everywhere in the world. And this makes a lot of good opportunities for research, from clinical research to exchange experience. And I guess that at the end of the day, what is even more important is that patients will start to appreciate these efforts in giving them the possibility to be exposed to different doctors, to different experiences, and to different opinion.
One of the objectives is clearly to attract young urologists to train with us and to improve their skills and their knowledge. And to succeed, we have to open our doors to all collaboration outside with different academic institutions in France, in Paris, and obviously abroad. This growing department is not a department only based in Paris, it's a department that will find its place in the world academic field.